Sacramento Mayor Darrell Steinberg has tested positive for the virus. In a tweet, Steinberg says that he's thankful he's fully vaccinated. He says that he has a fever and cold-like symptoms. He also says that he will quarantine at home and stay away from public events. He also wrote, "Please, everybody, get vaccinated. The Delta variant is highly contagious, and if you're not vaccinated, there's a much higher chance of serious illness or death. Please take good care, Sacramento."